The Energy Model Review palette enables you to visualize the energy model in different ways. Let's switch to the 3D window. Make sure the Energy Model Review palette is opened. Let's select one or more items from the structure list and click the Show Selected Items in 3D button in the upper left corner of the palette. The whole model turns to wireless. Only the selected items will highlight. We can quickly highlight the various category types as well. For this, let's sort the list according to the category. Click the first category item, hold down the mouse button, and move down to select the same types. Press Ctrl plus A on Windows or Command plus A on Macintosh in the palette to select all model elements. All structures are highlighted with separate colors according to their own space boundary category. The highlighted color is indicated only on those model surfaces which exactly hit the space boundary. For example, an external wall or roof will be highlighted only on the inner side, but an internal wall or slab is highlighted on both sides. A single ArchiCAD element, for example, a wall that extends both above and below ground, might consist of multiple space boundaries, and therefore might appear as part of several different entries, with different orientations on the structures list. Right-click on the selected row, and from the Appearing Context menu, choose the Zoom To selection. ArchiCAD zooms to the selected model element. This is very useful on larger projects. Let's switch to the Opening tab page. Similarly to the structure items, you can also select openings one by one or in groups to highlight in 3D. Let's click the right pointing arrow button next to the Show Selected Items in 3D button, and from the context menu, choose the Show Zone Volumes. This function can be used to visualize the internal spaces in 3D. Let's click the right pointing arrow button again to hide the Show Zone Volumes, and now select the Show Uncovered Areas command. This highlights the surfaces that don't have space boundaries associated to them. Ideally, all building structure and opening surfaces are covered by space boundaries, so these uncovered areas indicate model inaccuracies.